missions are complete and the burner in my heart's cooking at full blast. Let's keep Celiana safe, Pard.
Ha ha ha.
Operations are complete, and the burner in my heart's cooking at full blast. Let's keep Celiana safe, Pard.
Dragon rays are ready now! There's our opening! Get moving! Man the cannons! Give it everything you've got!
report.
Grandfather, he's...
You are a leader. Buy some time. Show them that you've got what it takes.
We need more time to get the Dragon Razor ready. Protect that barricade with your life. You were the only one who's fought this Melkana before. We can't fail here. And you, we need your help with the preparations. Let's get this thing ready ASAP.
Got it.
Celiana is done for. If we don't drive this thing back, hunters fight hard. And stay smart.
We have to protect the barrier! Keep it busy until the Dragon Razor is ready! Artillery team's in place! Find your ballistas ready to go too! First, we need to wear it down! Once it's reeling, hit it with that fire! Leave it to us!
Assembling the Dragon Racer as quick as we can. Protect that barricade!
You're doing great! Keep it up!
Velcana successfully bound!
Velcana's weakened! Second team, move it! Gunners, advance! Dragon Razor loaded! And keep your eye on that Elder Dragon!
The barricade's reached its limit, sir!
It's broken through the barricade! Get that Dragon Razor!
Dragon Razor fully loaded! Ready to fire!
Everyone, good work today. Listen up. We managed to repel the Velcana, but we have no idea if and when it'll strike again. We need to move fast. Its nest is in the depths of the hinterlands. So I say, let's bring the fight to it!
There's something, all right. Go get him.
It's us or Belkana. Let's do what we can.
Have a look-see.
A new path is open.
No, I'm scared. I'm just so scared, he's so big. Oh no. My god, the graphic is so nice. I'm so scared. Come on, Vekana. Come on, baby. You're dead. Man, he's so fast. Oh no. No. No, 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 no. Oh my god. Oh. What?
Whoa. What the hell? Oh, did he just turn bald? This bald will kinda... Whoa, take it. Yeah, this is Belcana. Come on, bitch. Oh no, I got no bombs. Oh, thanks. Konnichiwa. Arigato. Who's gonna do? I'm not gonna shoot. Somebody shoot it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, his piece off. Where's my life powder? Life powder! Life powder! Oh! Oh no! Good job. Oh, arigato, arigato, thank you, thank you.
You got done yourself.
Amazing. How'd you do it?
Can't believe it.
Formed by magma cooled rapidly.
By using these shards, it's able to control the cold.
Then when they weather and fall off, it simply replaces them.
Oh man, that's cool.
Must be excited to see your grandfather now.
Yeah. It's just... I have the feeling that there was something else he wanted me to know.
He'll let you know.
Right. And I'm going to tell him everything. Everything you've done for me. Thank you so much. I mean you. And then... What I mean is...
Greetings.
Back.
Nice. Things have calmed down around here.
It would appear so. Then please, enlighten me on everything I've missed.
And so, the Legiana resumed their normal routine, and thus we were able to avoid complete disaster.
Impressive work. However, I have some troublesome news for you. I'd like to share what I've discovered. But before that...
We've discovered unnatural fault lines all over this place. Tons of This all points to frequent seismic action throughout the area.
Seismic action?
Right. However, we haven't been able to figure out how this connects to Volcana.
That, and we don't know what's causing those songs. Wait a sec.
It appears that everything is connected. The Legiana's behavior and the rejuvenated Volcana are a simple byproduct of this phenomenon. If we don't put a stop to this, the ecosystem irregularities will continue.
Okay, then. What's the cause?
The old devil.
before we get started, let me just say one thing. The way everyone came together to overcome Valkana, it made me proud to be a part of this team. Outstanding work. That said, our work's not done.
I've been conducting an inquiry into the source of the mysterious song reported by the Fifth Fleet.
And I've been doing my own separate investigation into the geological phenomenon we're now calling seismic actions. Together, we've realized that the found traces of seismic actions happen to be everywhere that the song's been heard.
They can't possibly be caused by the same thing, can they?
The old Everworld. Of course, those might just turn out to be silly words written on a piece of old cloth, but I think whoever wrote them must have had their reasons.
At any rate, we need to find more locations linking the song and the seismic actions. The two of us alone cannot cover enough ground.
I agree. We should look into the link between these two phenomena. Now, what would you have us do?
I think the Fourth Fleet Hunter should lend a hand at investigating the song and the seismic actions. And as for the Fifth, I think it'd be best for them to focus their sights on monster behavior in each region. Just like with Legiana, it wouldn't surprise me if other monsters have started getting rowdy too.
True. That old Everworld may have stirred up some of the more rambunctious customers here in the New World.
I agree with the Chief's plan. If we follow that, then we've all got our parts to play.
And we'd better play those parts well, or else by the time we discover the truth behind this old Everworld, it may already be too late.
Okay, let's get to it.
Let's get to the bottom of this mystery. We're in charge of the Elder's Recess.
Thank you.
Let's get to the bottom of this mystery. We're in charge of the Elder's Recess.
Hi.
get to the bottom of this mystery. We're in charge of the Elder's Recess.
To see you.
You can use the slinger with your weapon drawn. Look for the perfect moment, then fire.
Get to the bottom of this mystery. We're in charge of the Elder's Recess.
Let's look for evidence of any major shifts. Take a step back, and it's possible that lots of little changes all trace back to the same cause. monster tracks. We don't have a record of anything like these. They feel different. Almost scary. Little ripples can sometimes come together to form a giant wave. That's what all this feels like. What? Thorns! Guess I shouldn't be surprised.
Yo! Check it out. Nergigante thorns.
I'll leave this one to you.